the early 1960s, 15% of all college grades nationwide were A's. Today, the percentage has tripled to 45%.